featuring Ben Folds 5.
We'll be right back. のお客様は洋楽ファン、そしてプロミュージシャンと日本でものすごい人気の Ben Folds 5の皆さんです。
Yes, welcome to Top Music, Ben Folds 5.
Ben Folds 5.
Hi.
Ben?
Good to be here.
Yep.
Ben. Robert.
Darren.
Darren.
Welcome to Japan also.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Welcome back to Japan, we should say. Last time you guys came here, man, you sold out like in one day.
Yeah.
Did you expect that when you came to Japan? Like,
No, it was a surprise. It was good. I mean, we knew we'd sold some records, but you know, until you get there, you don't know how it feels.
Yeah.
It's good.
How was the audience was like?
Oh, they were great.
Yeah?
Great, yeah. Great audiences here. They're very attentive, and then they're loud when they should be loud.
Mm-hmm.
And then when it gets quiet, they get quiet. And it's like sometimes it's like you hear everything, like they'll cheer after a song. And then get quiet, which is really polite because the next song is coming up and you want to hear it quiet, but you think you did something wrong. Like, first time we played the first song, like, we're like, what do we do? Because back home, if that happens, that would mean like you did something wrong.
Why is it called Ben Folds 5? Because there's just three of you.
Three guys.
You say five, right?
One, two, three, four, five.
Yeah,
oh, really?
We're
in the back. We'll clap our hands in the back. We'll be hand clappers, foot stompers.
It'd be the clap.
No, yeah. Why do you call yourself Ben?
Yeah.
It was just a name that we just thought was kind of funny for a couple days. It wasn't funny anymore, but it sounded better. Ben Folds 5.
Uh-huh.
But I think it was the part of it, because Ben Folds 3 doesn't sound as.
Yeah.
Why
sound
is your name has been used?
Oh,
not like Darren and Robert.
Yeah, why?
Why didn't you change it?
It's time to tell the people why.
What gives, Ben? What gives?
I don't know. I guess it's because I've been writing songs and playing them myself before.
Mm-hmm.
So when we first started, it wasn't really sure whether it wanted to be a band or whether it wanted to be like my songs or what. And after we got into it, we started realizing it was a band. So we put the name 5 on the end of it to keep it going. I mean, at this point, if we renamed a band, we would probably like call it like, Horseshoe or something.
Horseshoe.
Yeah.
What, was it also your idea to make it a three-piece band, like, and not have guitars in it?
Yeah, we decided from the top that we would be a three-piece band. That was an early decision.
Yeah.
How come you don't use any guitar here?
We just never needed it, really. There was this one guy that did play for us for a while, and he was much taller than everyone else in the band.
Yeah.
And made us feel short.
Uh-huh.
So we blew him off. Yeah.
I see.
That's why it's like college.
He's intimidating.
Work.
Yeah.
I see.
No, we didn't.
Not my. As far as your song goes, I like that new song, A Song for the Dumped.
Yeah.
Basically explains my whole life in general.
Okay.
Yeah. And I'm kind of wondering if is it from an actual experience out of your lives?
Well, that's Darren's actual experience.
Yeah.
Really?
It is.
What happened?
Well, tell the pretty people out there. I made you all a friendship bracelet. Tell them about the shit. Tell them.
Tell us.
Basically, it was just kind of like the song is. I took someone out to dinner, and the whole time she knew she was going to break up with me, and she waited till she had dinner, and then, then I sort of wished that I hadn't done that, and then she has my t-shirt, and I never got that back. But your mom's okay, right?
She's she's fine.
That's just a bad, bad joke.
If you quit calling her, that'd be one.
How old were you at the time?
That was about 2 years ago.
So. 2 years ago.
So I was 13.
Oh, I see.
Okay. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3.
Ben Folds 5, and you're watching Top Music.